Sturgill Simpson for y'all. Oh, Grego, love those glasses you got there.
Dude, you're pulling the Sturgill out early, huh?
Well, there's some other...
Great. Have we talked about the wheel of jam?
Oh, we haven't talked about the wheel yet, have we?
Debo's. All right. What's up with the wheel of jam? Can we see it? Yeah. So, sorry for piping in here, but we got this wheel of jam, and there's another Sturgill Simpson, apparently, in play. If you donate $50 or more tonight, we're going to spin the wheel of jam, and we've populated the wheel with all sorts of hijinks, prizes, unique cover songs, and other goodies. And yeah, it's fun stuff. We're also going to shout you out. We'll donate. We'll dedicate the song to you, or whatever comes of the wheel spin.
Yeah, we save the better one for the wheel. So,
hell yeah, Eddie Robbins, y'all.
A blaze down in the evening, 'cause then you get up in the morning, you wash away the grit, a haze crown. I blazed.
blaze down for y'all. Hope everyone is at home blazing down. Or blazing up. Or just straight blazing. All right. It's pretty cool in here. They have this little camera guy slowly going like this.
Wait one second there. We got a spin. We already got a spin. Jonathan Zelazo wants to spin that Wheel of Jam. How about it?
Thank you.
How about it?
Can we disrupt your show for a Wheel of Jam spin? Devos, do us the honors. This is for Jonathan Zelazo. Thank you so much. Ah, Tyler Childers.
Cool.
Right?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, man. This is for you, Jonathan.
Thank you, John Zelazo.
White House Road.
I also owe John a shout-out, which I will shout-out here right now. Thank you. He's a huge supporter of the music, and I'll also shout-out later in another post. But thank you, John.
Should have mentioned it.
Now that I'm...
As long as I know the key.
We're going to give this one a go, yeah? Hope everyone's having a good time out there tonight. Everybody's comfy in their living rooms, bedrooms. Turn it up a little bit. It's cold outside.
You know what? I'm gonna slide this one.
That'll make that go away.
What's happening to Decentraland? Get lit, y'all.
Oh yeah.
Oh, look at those.
Those dance moves.
Okay.
don't you sing them hymns when the banjo plays? You can tell them ladies that they are not found.
Gentlemen up here. We have on my right Austin Roach from Austin, Texas. Over here on my left is Ryan Casey. And behind me is Jose Juan Gutierrez, his 87th Purple Bee of the 63.
America's drummer, y'all. Hey, that was a great Wheel of Jam, really came through there. And guess what happened? $100 from Mick and Pat, and $20, excuse me, from Max Hudson.
Uh-oh.
Thank you, guys.
Hey.
Pat and Katie, $10. Everybody's throwing in. We're looking real good on our goal tonight.
Woo! So we got so much.
Yeah, Debo's is monitoring the Indiegogo. If anyone happens to get over there and pledge on the album, we're also going to try to get that updated with our – trying to keep it in sync. We're not AI here. We're human-powered, so bear with us.
HIV.
Trudy? Yeah. Sorry, just Debo's, not me.
We're all good on Trudy?
Oh. We're going to turn it up a little bit.
There you go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
So call up Trudy on the telephone. About to lose my mind. About to lose my mind. luckiest man in Dallas County. He had a gold watch chain and a black mustache, and he loved his whiskey and he loved his women. He drove a big long Cadillac limousine. He had a big fine fancy townhouse in Dallas and a hotel suite in New Orleans. Carried a switchblade knife in his left hip pocket and a 44 hard leg up under his coat. Catch you down in the New York Minute. If you catch a shade, that was all she wrote. So call up Trudy.
All right, so we said $50 or more gets you a spin on the wheel. That means Jessica and Spencer are lined up.
Yep.
All right. Y'all,
Mick and
you.
Pat are also lined up.
Okay.
And now Nathan Anderson dropped a 50 on you, so he's lined. You got three spins queued. Whenever you're ready to start spinning wheels of jam.
Let's do one now.
Thank you guys so much. Debos, can we get a spin?
Spin this wheel.
I can't hear you. Switch it on.
Let's see that. Let's see that wheel.
He said we also had an Indiegogo come in.
Oh, yeah.
So $40. I can't remember who he said it was for, but. Huh?
Jessica Steese.
Jessica Steese.
Yes, that's my sister.
Oh, yeah. Thank you,
Jess.
Thanks, sis.
And Ed.
A little Z right. Funk action just came out.
All right, this is a spin for Jessica. Hold on. You got to zoom down because it's below Max Hudson. Sorry. Pat and Katie. Mick and Pat.
Shout out.
Mick and Pat, this is your spin. Thank you so much.
Yeah, that's a good spin, Debos.
Wow, that thing really goes.
Got that thing oiled up.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
A classic.
Can't wait. Waylon. That's right. Mick and Pat.
Hey.
Which one did we say we're going to do? That one, Waylon. Okay. You got this one?
Yeah, it's Drinking and Dreaming.
Huh?
Drinking and Dreaming.
Yeah.
Everybody's looking for some way in, looking for some way out. Been wasting my time standing in line. This is what it's all about. All I got is a job that I don't mind and a woman that don't understand. Night at the bar, getting my car. Sky. This ain't really me. People are born to be tied down. People are born to be free. When I look down the road, she don't know how it gets under my skin. She's got my body, but my heart and soul. We'll be right back.
yeah. All
right.
Real quick, we want to give a shout out to Trevor and Dakota. I see here they did give a $50 donation.
Thank y'all.
And we love you guys. And that's a spin at the wheel.
That was Mick and Pat. Jessica and Spencer, thank you so much. Nathan Anderson gets a spin next.
Otra vez.
Do you want to do it now? Yeah, let's send it, bro. Full send. Here we go. Switching to Debo's.
You spin my head right.
Full send. Man, that thing is oiled tonight. Oh, unreleased track. What does that mean? You're going to send them or are you going to play an unreleased track?
We're going to play an unreleased track.
They're going to play. Ladies and gentlemen, world premiere.
Yes.
What's the deal with this unreleased track? Does the band know what you're going to do?
Yeah.
Cool.
Okay. I think so. All right. Let me get a little sippy.
Nathan Anderson, this is for you.
This song is an unreleased track called Whiskey on the Rider.
Right. It's a bond.
You ready? Here you go. And one, two, three, four.
To think I had to be crazy. I tore the line tied through the storm. Velvet skies still amaze me. Velvet coffin don't faze me. I just want you to mumble on to my tune. Tie-dye Texas on the run. Said I'm rolling through the Smokies. So please don't praise me. I'm gonna go to my
Alrighty. That's a fun one.
That was a good send. Yeah.
Thank y'all so much. To
a really special donor came in. Came in very strong there in the middle of that one. Jack Meehoff tipped $100.
Oh, my gosh.
Very thankful.
Thank you, Jack.
And the whole all need a cigarette.
And the whole Meehoff. All the Meehoffs.
Yeah. Thank you, Meehoff family.
Randy Kratz is in the house.
Hey.
Thank you for your support, Randy.
Yes. Thank you, Randy.
Yeah, yeah. Watch you guys. We'll come back to the Wheel of Jam. We've got Jack Meehoff queued up. We might get a line going behind him, but you guys got a couple songs to play.
Thank you.
second single on Spotify released. Right. Can I have a little more of Austin's guitar in this mix? Just a little bit, thanks.
I don't think we properly thanked Flindrick Lamar for the $10.
Oh, Flinny. Oh, wow. Oh, Flinny, Flynn, Flynn.
Thanks so much.
I'm wondering about him.
He's got four legs.
Wow.
True story.
Shaking the blues? Or should we save that for a spinning wheel?
We're doing wheel spin.
Are we doing a wheel spin, or you want us to?
Let's do another one.
Put your foot, don't stop. Pat your foot on the rock. Put your foot on the rock. You pat your foot, don't stop. Pat your foot on the rock. Put your foot on the rock. You pat your foot, don't stop. Pat your foot on the rock. Put your foot on the rock. You pat your foot, don't stop. Pat your foot on the. Oh, I pat your foot on.
missing my love.
Beautiful spot.
That's great, man. It feels like a good time to spin a wheel for Jack Mehoff. Get that out of the way.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Yeah.
So all right, D-Buzz. Let me get you.
This one's for you, Jack.
I didn't get it. I hit set. I don't know which one you are.
Oh, yeah. Your voicemail.
You know what this means?
Well, we were explained to it earlier, but I think we have the talents to make it happen. But it sounds like generally we do a jam and Eddie sends does a voicemail.
It's we're gonna like pretend this is what someone would install as their own voicemail greeting message. Okay. So you're gonna wrap it up in a package of, you know, 30 seconds, a minute, maybe. I don't know. You can go nuts and give him a 10-minute jam. I don't know if he's going to make that his ringtone or anything.
Let's just do like a simple
country. Yeah. Simple country thing. Keep in mind who's getting this. His name is Jack Mehoff, so take that with a grain of salt.
Okay. So, Eddie, you're going to have to say,
this is your voicemail greeting, Jack.
You've reached Jack Mehoff's phone.
You could start with someone could go beep, and then you start it, you know what
okay.
I mean?
Train B.
Beep.
You called Jack Mehoff's phone. You better leave a message now. Wow. Jack Mehoff has a message for me.
I don't know about you, but I'm definitely leaving a message.
Yeah. Marshall Swanson, what's up, man? Great to see you on the screen.
Very cool.
In text form.
Can I use that for my voicemail greeting, too?
Yeah, of course.
Name change?
Yeah, Z-Funk's in the chat. I see... He's in there in two ways. You. He's on YouTube and Twitch.
He's multi.
He's trying to get your follower count up.
Yeah, that's
he tech.
He's farming popes.
Water my crops.
All right.
Texas too?
Yeah.
Okay.
Here we go. And 1, 2, 3, 4.
Demand, tied up with a criminal, shook her hand. Ready and rambling away we train. 89 mile from a 512, staring out in the alley. Well, I sit back and let the fire burn, laugh away the tears, never learn. But there's nothing more for me to say, and I'll drink myself into the day. Crossing, nipping at the heels, true grit, all while I'm gone. Sit on me, I won't repeat. Yeah, fast he crashes, the name of the game, and at the end of the day, it all tastes the same. Will I sit back and let the fire burn, laugh away the tears, never learn. Thank you.
What's that one called, Eddie?
Texas 2. Right on.
Some hoodoo man in there.
The hoodoo man.
Well, we're all here together. We're trending towards the goal. Right. I think we're going to get there. We got two sets tonight. How we feeling? You feeling like energized, ready to go the full distance?
I think so. The stingers are out. We're good. We're getting beehived.
Do you need a cut, man, or anything? Need some water, some beer?
I got some aguas frescas.
It's Eddie Robbins, y'all. It's Purple Bee. We're on the internet.
Yes.
We're in the metaverse. We're in real life. If you're here in Wildwood, you're very lucky if you are. Very exclusive guest list tonight. Maya, Big Mike, Keechkeys is in the house somewhere.
I love all the cats here. I noticed the exotic cats around this
hall. Yeah, there's a lot of exotic cats. We collect them from our travels.
Oh, we got another donation, I see.
Oh, another donation. Flinzel, Washington.
Flinzel, Washington.
Thank you.
It's $10.
Crazy. His name's, he must know Flindrick.
Oh, I see. That.
They're cousins.
All right.
Is there a spin? Is there no?
Nah, we're just hanging out, man. We're on the internet. What else y'all got?
See you in the road.
very nice. Well, a lot happened. That was a great cover. Sexy boy. Is that what it says? There's a mouse over the letter. Sexy boy 420. Thanks for your. He says Ryan Casey is the heartthrob of the band. Honest.
Nice.
And Jack Niehoff, not to be outdone, was just completely overshadowed by Eileen and Bendover with a $100 tip.
Oh, man.
Some of your oldest fans, I'm sure, the most true fans you have, Eileen and Bendover. They've been there all the while since the beginning.
Eileen and Ben.
They're loving the tunes. Keep it up. Is that set one, or do you have time for a Wheel of Jam spin to close us out? What do you think?
Spin it.
Spin it.
Spin it. Send it, Debos. Fuck it.
Oh, yeah.
Hold on.
Oh, we got
User error.
It's
price is wrong.
Delay. Start. Oh.
Did
nice.
We get that one?
We got another.
No, we got more. You played Sturgill, but he didn't get it on the wheel. Sturgill's what happened. Don't cheat back there.
We got one. Yeah.
Let's a lot of one. Integrity here at Purple B. All the integrity.
All right. We're going to end this one out with a little bit of a blazer here.
Actually, this is a Sturgill song that he wrote for O.J. Simpson because he lived a life of sin. So.
Yes. Oh, man. Yeah.
Orange juice Simpsons.
You cap it off like you do.
All right. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Well, little things have been a little calm.
Sick. You got a double back-to-back rock block of Sturgill Simpson. Very rare. Thank you, Eileen and Bendover, for that. Is that set break, gentlemen?
Well,
or you got another one?
He thinks set break.
I'm not trying to. I thought that was. It felt like you were halfway out. It was banging.
We're gonna do this. What we ended on? Locked up.
Yeah.
We're gonna do one more.
want to get even more hell yeah. before we stop.
Yeah. This is a tour de force here.
Yeah.
Get ready, y'all. We're here all night.
Someone at home really has to go to the bathroom, but we're going to hold you right in front of the TV.
Just bring your phone in the bathroom.
Oh, yeah. Technology.
You're watching it on the phone or...
Shine that radiates in love. right.
Yeah, very, very
damn
nice.
Right. That's Eddie yeah. Robbins Band.
That's
coming at you.
That's one, Eddie Robbins and crew. Uh-huh. We have special guests sitting in the second set.
Yes.
But that's a surprise, right, Eddie?
Very much a surprise. Uh-huh.
And then we'll be back. You enjoy some...
Wait just one second.
Yeah, yeah. Eat.
I want to say thanks to Harley for tipping $50 in that last song. That's
Thank
good for
guys.
A Wheel of Jam spin. We're gonna hold it for the second set, though. We're going to make you hold your breath. Thank you so much, Harley. Just hang on. And also, hang on. This set break is not just dead air. We're going to have an interview with Eddie about the new record, about everything that's going on. You're going to want to hear this. Hard-hitting questions. It's the Barbara Walters interview coming up next. Hang on, y'all.
Streets of suburbia, silver coins are clashing in a bucket of blood, in a bucket of blood. There's a song on the wind, goes something like this. Don't ever clap your hands on the 1 and 6. When you sign on the dotted line, you can hear the whip of a spine getting yanked from the body of a man who needs a drink. From the body of a man. Dream.
eating oysters by lamplight, watching the braves clinch the east with the same barrel house crew, the lawyer, the bookie, and the priest. Here's where dreams can't catch the breath long enough to grow roots and it took off with our two boys. She's selling insurance in Marianne. One more round, no harm, no foul. We'll fight off the curse in the morning. Cowboy boots and parlor guitar. He looked just like Ezra Pound, floating across the floor in his dressing gown. This man, he asked for a back corner booth, red beard wet with rain. He produced and drank from a golden flask, and I felt the gypsy release me at last. Disappear. We disappear.
Long hands and sweeps of a Dispute, full grown
screeching through the smoke. And the chamber will pass. I know this ain't no goddamn ruse. I saw your mama last night on the moon. She was covered up in mosquitoes. And there ain't no line. She won't.
So much for joining us and sticking around. It's Purple Bee Live, episode 63. Welcome. Thank you. If you're in Decentraland hanging out, we see you. You're looking great. If you are on the other platforms like Twitch, we love you. Thanks for being there. YouTube, hell yeah. Facebook, you're still there. We love it. We're here for Eddie Robbins. Eddie Robbins Band in the house. What's up, Eddie?
Hey, how you doing, Evan?
Good, man.
Thank you for having me out here. It's a beautiful spot. It's got all the things.
Yeah, it's fun. Nice. Wow. It feels nice. And you guys are, you're crushing. You're absolutely ripping the gig, as Grego would say.
Thank you.
Before we get to the next set, I wanted to ask you a couple questions. I know you're in the middle of raising money to put your album out. Tell me about this album. Like, when did you record it? What's the story behind this?
Well, my inspiration for recording it, I started writing songs in about 2020 during that time. And I ran into an old friend of mine, Ryan Sanchez, from high school at Lake Travis, where I know you went to Lake Travis too.
And
he showed him my songs, and he has a studio in Nashville called Laughing Heart Studios, and it's an incredible spot. They're one of the most hardworking musicians in the scene, and went there and recorded about six or seven songs in the summer of 2020, and then the next batch of songs I recorded this past summer, and these are the songs you're hearing now between those two summers. And yep.
Cool, man. Let's back up a minute. Eddie Robbins Band, I know this is a relatively new project, right? This is going to be your debut album, but what's the story of Eddie Robbins in the musical sense and how you got to this point?
Well, I was born in Chatsford, Pennsylvania, which is just outside of Philadelphia in the suburbs, and Moved to Austin when I was 11, and I also lived in Wyoming for 5 months. And what I noticed in like my life, whenever I move somewhere, I get out of my comfort zone, and that really is what, you know, I cling to the natural world, natural environment, and that's the inspiration behind The Great American Put on the album. I started playing when I first moved to Austin when I was 11, and you know, I've been playing since then, off and on, and big inspiration was actually seeing y'all whenever Battle of Bands at Lake Travis, when y'all had, I think, Turtle Wax, or... Is that familiar?
No.
Or some, there's some bands I remember
seeing
y'all play.
Was this like Curtis and Cameron?
I remember them, and I remember seeing y'all in some of those bands.
Dude.
Might have been a ninja band, am I wrong?
I think you got the wrong Bozarts.
Damn.
Yeah, we had a band called Groovin' Ground. We would play at the pier. We never did a talent show, but yeah. Lake Travis, the thing about, tell me if you agree with this, but Lake Travis High School is a great place to grow up, incredible environment, a lot to do, but they didn't necessarily embrace the arts. You kind of had to fight through that culture to get creative, right?
That's very true. They worship more of sports and kind of hurting yourself a little bit, but
look at us now.
Yeah.
We persevered. We're on the other side of it. Like, we got an album coming out.
Yes, sir.
We got a studio. We're live streaming on the internet. Lake Travis, thank you very much for your service.
Vincent Anton asked Eddie if he likes to munch.
Okay. Vincent Anton asked if you like to munch. Is that an inside joke?
I mean, I think it's a good joke or a good question for everyone. I don't think it's a joke. And actually, yes, I do like to munch, and all the time. Yeah. Yeah. Munch right. away.
What are we munching?
Yeah. Just like Cracker Jacks and, you know, stuff like that.
Various things.
Dry crackers.
Let's talk about the Indiegogo before we go down a go-go, down a rabbit hole.
Ooh.
Indiegogo is the spot where you're raising money for your album. Debo's, what's the count on Indiegogo right now? It's at the bottom of the screen. 4170.
Oh,
4170. So we're 80% plus on the way to the album goal. And if anybody wants to support that, they can go to Indiegogo / something. Eddie Robbins. What is it?
Yeah, debut album, The Great American Put On.
The Great American Put On. What does that even mean, dude?
Well, The Great American Put On is, like I was explaining earlier, it's kind of sums up my life and how I, you know, every city I've lived in, I've been out of my comfort zone and I cling to the natural world and kind of like cling to cool stuff like that to kind of get me through, and it's always there for me. So it's kind of like a lot of my songs I describe landscape and stuff like that. And so, yeah. It's kind of rooted into all of that.
Hell yeah. So I want to talk about your drummer.
Oh, Jose Juan.
He's not just your drummer. You have to share him.
Mm-hmm.
He's America's drummer. He's America's drummer, ladies and gentlemen. Jose Gutierrez. I don't know if he can hear this. Pew, pew. Fireworks just went off outside when we said that. Because
his
it's America's
posture.
Drummer. Talk about the rest of the band, though. It's enough about Jose.
All right.
Who else is in your band?
Ryan Casey is in the band. He is the one who put a lot of the fire under my butt to get me over to Whiskey Tango Foxtrot, which is a big shout out to, you know, Angie Gambrell, Trip Watson.
Yeah, we played there.
And Austin Talley. Yeah, they've created a really good environment for musicians to meet each other. And so Ryan Casey really helped me get over there and meet all those guys and get this band started. And it's been, you know, history ever since. And then Austin Roach is a picker who I've known for a few years, and he's been with me the whole way as well, and has been helpful and shreds, so it's been great.
Yeah, he does.
And he's also in plays with Jesse Daniel and Brian Scartucci and David Thacker.
Yep.
The list goes on.
He has once he played with Jagtronica, and hopefully it wasn't the last time.
Okay.
Jagtronica is our Wednesday night jam session over here. All right, Eddie, I got to know, when's your next show? So, like, after this album is successfully funded, the album's going to come out, I assume, and there's going to be like a release party. Yeah, are you ready to announce anything?
The GoFundMe is going to help promote the album, playlist promotion, as well as Facebook and Instagram ads. And, the album will be released on March 10th, and there's an album release party at Whiskey Tango Foxtrot on March 10th, 9 to 11 p.m. March 10th. Mark it.
Put it on your Rolodex.
Yeah, I don't have a calendar per se, but I have a colander, so I just write it in there.
Put it in your colander. It.
Yeah. Just wrap it up. Just throw it in there.
Run some water over it. You know what? Barbara Walters questions out the window. All right. Feel like I don't want to go any harder than that.
Thank you.
They've called me off. Right. Your manager's in my ear right now, and they said not to ask any of the hard questions. Right. So we should just start second set soon. What do you think?
I think that's
a
great
idea.
Get
down to jamming.
All right.
Eddie Robbins, y'all.
Thank you.
He's got a record. Yeah, that campaign is going. So if you donate to Purple Bee tonight, or if you make a pledge on the Indiegogo page, either way, you are helping this album being made. It all goes in the same pot, and that's the goal meter at the bottom. We have it all synchronized. We've got the bots on it, and the Pope Farmers are working overtime. So everybody get to work. You've got about 36 seconds to get your bids in. If you want to get that Wheel of Jam going, $50 or more, we'll get you a Wheel of Jam. We've just put some new things on the Wheel of Jam. It's getting extra spicy now. Here comes Eddie Robbins, y'all.
I wiped away the tears like they was flies on a melon. She fell into my arms, eyes buying what she was selling. The furrows deep and newly plowed, there's mercy in the seed put down. Washed in the blood of the things we kill, be it time or man, let me cold heal. Go to the youngins, go Jackie Jones. No sorrow here, no night.
Holler on the past, moonshine. Holler on.
Band is in the house, set two. You watching Purple Beat TV? Oh, yeah. How you doing, Eddie?
I'm great. We have a surprise for you, Miss Alice Seitzer on my left on fiddle, joining us on a couple tunes.
Grady's in the chat. Alice, uh-huh.
You can check our project out, Wandering Pines. Check us out on Instagram. That's with Jen Boyer and Nick Harmner, who we saw today, or I saw today at the music store, and Isaac Garcia. All right.
Isaac.
I love you too, Trevor and Dakota. Thank you all. Tune I wrote living up in the mountains for a summer.
Is that on the record?
Yes, it is.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Hell yeah, brother.
All right.
All right. Nothing? Here we go. And one, two, three, four. Thank you.
yourself by now, you see. Worn down, tripped out under the bridge of Highway 290. He was born in the dead of the 512. Lived for the second, but a minute to lose. Just a step behind me. And eyes open wide. So mix solving problems our leaders can't fix on Highway 290.
Another original that will be on the album.
This album's hot.
Yep.
Stacked. We didn't mention that Skymark came in there and put $27 on y'all.
Oh, yeah.
He's loving these original tunes. Thank you, Sky.
Thank you, Sky. Thank you, Glenn.
I don't know if that's Skymark. I said Skymark. I just kind of...
I think it's the same one.
Probably him.
Probably.
Hopefully it's you. If it's not you, we love you too.
Do we have any space?
Thank you, Alice Seitzer, on that one. Woo!
Yeah. Yeah. I think it's time.
I hope Harley's still around. Harley gave $50 47 minutes ago.
Oh, yeah.
Harley, thank you so much.
And we went on a break, and we did an interview, and then we played a couple tunes, and now we want to spin the wheel for Harley.
All right.
It's a wheel of jam, y'all. It's $50 or more gets you spin on the wheel. It's going to get us over the hump tonight. We are at $4,100. We're trying to get to $5,000. We're trying to spin that wheel. Debo's got it back there. Spin that wheel of jam, Debo. It's $50 or more gets you a spin. This one is for Harley. Thank you so much for the $50 tip.
Big money, big money.
Robert Earl.
Oh, yeah.
Hell yeah.
Right away, baby.
All man.
Right. All right. Here
Eddie,
we go.
Hey, by the way, we recently, me and Eddie and a couple of Austin musicians, Zach Morgan, Vince Seidel, Aaron Stein, the brass was Paulo Santos, William Wright, and Wyatt, Big Wise.
Big Wise.
We got to go to Mexico play a wedding, and one of the songs they requested was by Robert Earl Keen, and Eddie crushed it. It was fantastic.
So now it's in the set?
So now it's here because
it's
people
on the
are
wheel.
Showing love.
It's on the wheel at least.
And it's a hard one, so you know if this goes out to Harley.
You know, Robert Earl just he just retired, right?
Well,
so this song, like, someone's got to grab this tune.
Passing the torch?
Yeah. I mean, it's too good to get on the shelf.
All right. This one is for you, Harley and Robbie. All right.
Standing down on Main Street across from Mr. Blues, in my faded leather jacket, in my weather broken shoes. A chill north wind was blowing, but the spring was coming on. As I wondered to myself just how long I had been gone. So I strolled across old Main Street, walked down a flight of stairs, stepped into the hall and saw all my friends were there. The neon sign was flashing, welcome, come on in. It feels so good, feeling good again. My favorite band was playing an Otis Redding song, and when they sang the chorus, everybody sang along. Dan and Margarita swaying side by side. I heard they were divorcing, but I guess they let it slide. And I wish I had some money with which to buy around. Wish to cash my paycheck before I came to town. I reached into my pocket, found 320s and a 10. It feels so good, feeling good again. And Jimmy John talking loud and playing pool. The boys from Silver City were standing by the fire, singing like they thought they were the Tabernacle Choir. And I wanted you to see them all. I wish that you were there. Stepped into the hall and saw them standing on the stair. When I caught across your eyes, saw you break into a grin. It feels so good, feeling good again. That you were there. I look across the room and saw you standing on the stairs. And when I caught your eye, saw you break into a grin. It feels so good, feeling good again.
All right. Yeah. Oh. We needed a semen donor. We got a semen donor. Semen donors tipped $50 just now.
Yeah. Oh, my gosh.
We're big fans. Looking good. Chris Stapleton cover. Well, we'll see. The Wheel of Jam will have to decide your fate, semen donor.
We might know that one.
Mike Robertson, thanks for the 5,000 stars. Very nice cover, dude.
Thank you.
Great song.
Appreciate it. Yeah. Robert O'Keefe appreciates it.
Here too. We go, Debos. Spinning that wheel for the semen donors. Free drink ticket at the album release show.
There it is.
Who came up with that? Well, yeah, you'll have to expose yourself. You have to dox yourself now, semen donors.
Yep, that was set up.
We're going to have to know who's behind that.
You fell straight from my trap.
Yeah, you fell right into it.
There it is.
Well, do you have a set list, or is it all wheel at this point?
No, we still got songs.
Let's get back to the list. It's the Eddie Robbins Band, y'all. Hell yeah.
Robertson's.
Okay.
Right?
No. Yeah. Yep.
I won't be around this old town anymore for a long, long time. Gonna hit the road, start looking for the end of the long white line. Gonna hit the road, start looking for the end of that long white line. I woke up, my baby was gone. Without her, don't need no home. Gonna hit the road, start looking for the end of that long white line. Hit the road, start looking for the end of that long. I'm somewhere looking for the end of that long white line. Tell them I'm somewhere looking for the end of that long white line. New York City, old St. Joe, Albuquerque, New Mexico. This old rig, she's a humming and a rolling, she's doing fine. If somebody wants to know what's become of this soul, tell them I'm somewhere looking for the end of that long white line.
into the long white line. You hit the road, start looking for the end of that long white line.
Steve's crew pitched in and put $50 in the in the kitty.
Thank you, Jess and Ed and Olivia and Lila. Y'all are amazing. All the way from Dallas. That's my
very nice.
Yeah, some fam up there.
Fam. We need the fam coming together tonight.
Buncheramos.
It's a beautiful thing to see. People love Eddie Robbins and his band, and the love is showing tonight. People tossing donks in the chat.
Oh, yeah. He doesn't like a good
Yeah, the Steez crew, that's a spin. Technically, that's a spin on the Wheel of Jam. I don't know when you're ready to do it.
I think
we're ready.
Yeah.
Debo's, we're ready.
Come on.
Look at him go. Should have stretched before that spin.
Right now.
Man, he might have pulled something.
Oh, a blade.
That's
good.
Who?
Yeah, give it one more. Give it one more.
Give it one more.
I don't always follow
Where
the
is
rules,
your integrity?
Yeah. I mean.
Free herb t-shirt.
Oh, nice.
Yes. You got any t-shirts?
We do.
Working on them, right?
Eddie.
Ryan, give them your shirt you're wearing right now, right?
We just need to get their information.
Yeah, we'll look them up online.
Jose, you're the only one wearing a t-shirt, so maybe you could just give them your Sabian shirt.
No, actually.
How do you say that? Sabian?
It's Sabian, but yeah.
Sabian.
Bougie. Sabian.
Your Sabian shirt?
Is that...
No more wheels?
All right. Let's keep it moving.
Shaking? Shaking the blues?
Jonesing?
Okay.
Oh,
Jones. Let's do Jonesing.
What'd you say?
Shaking the blues, but let's do it originally.
Okay. All right. Figured it out.
You're right.
Jonesing?
Yeah.
One, two, and one, two, three. Time.
way. No sun in sight. And I'm rolling with the punches. It's in the end, no matter who is right. My goal, golden town. To lay low. I've chosen, not for time.
That's a Jones-in for you.
Speaking of Jones-in, the chat is Jones-in for somebody's shirt to come off, apparently.
Well,
I'm just kidding. One guy or girl, Jay-Z, said the rules aren't clear about the T-shirt on the wheel. They want a band member's shirt. Fair point.
That's a fair point.
We can't put all the disclaimers on the wheel of Jam Spot.
And the fog machine.
Sue us.
Nothing is clear with the fog machine, so.
Yeah.
Well, there, if somebody donates, there actually is a set prize of a shirt. I mean, they don't actually get the shirt, but someone might remove their shirt. A heartthrob of the band, you would say. I don't know. That choice of word, heartthrob. What do you think about that word, Ryan? You don't have a microphone. Oh, he's gone mute.
He leads by example.
Yes. It's the best way to.
It's the Eddie Robbins Band. It's Purple Bee Live. Right. Booyah!
Thank y'all so much to everyone who's donated. We're almost at our goal. Y'all are incredible. Thank you.
Wow. Bison Creek.
All right.
Here we go. And one, two, three. Self-destruction.
song's about being a bison. Yeah. It's a good one. It's on the album as well.
Woo! We want to do. We've got a couple songs left. I kind of want to spin that wheel just for. Did we ever get Trevor and Dakota spin like the first one? They did a 50 at the beginning, and
we might have missed them.
I think we should.
Sometimes we miss people. Oh,
we miss
people. We're human.
Sometimes. Yeah.
You want to go back and
get? Great job,
by
the way.
Thanks, just,
Evan.
But
you know
yeah,
I mean.
If Thanks, you
buddy.
Just want to spin this wheel, then you have to pay Jose. There's no free spins.
Jose is sponsoring this one, I think. Gee.
I'm just kidding.
I think Jose's.
You're not messing with Jose.
We're gonna go back and check the tape, and if Dakota didn't.
Yep.
I, didn't you know, actually.
My memory's right, pretty good.
Yeah, his money's good here.
Yeah, it is.
His money's good. what do we got? What do we got? Come on.
T-shirt.
Again,
you got to wipe that off.
Let's spin it again. Yeah, yeah.
It's evergreen, he said. No.
We got to get Ryan's.
For real, though.
Come on.
Oh, Allman Brothers. Never heard of them.
No bridge to ourselves, just the whole thing.
We're going to hit that goal, y'all. I can feel it. Jen L. dropped a $100 beer on you.
Oh, Jen.
She loves you guys. Get it, baby. Get it, baby. Jen L. Thanks so much.
Is Debo set up? I think he's already ready.
Still got a little feet on the Bjord.
Bjord.
And some donk tossing. Debo, can you just fill the rest of the thing with donks and little feet and spin it? Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Debo's donk tossing. No whammies.
We did it already.
Get that off of there. No. Man. Still better.
Oh.
Is that Dave Matthews Band or?
It's close.
D and B, drums and bass? Okay. Yeah.
Drum and bass. Dave Matthews Band cover.
Let's go.
There it is.
That's definitely Ants Marching from 1999.
Funky Ants Marching.
Hey, let's do Shaking the Blues.
All right.
Shaking the Blues.
Season, you do know how to shine. You got an unnatural hold on me. Truth is, I don't mind having a good time. Oh, shaking the blues. Young man, brashy, cocky. The old man's got his pride. They got an unmutual disrespect. So dissatisfied. Having a hard time, shaking the blues. Mm-hmm.
Can dig it.
Get on with it.
Man, Jay-Z's taking over the chat on YouTube. Ain't going to catch me, no. He's just like, got it. Trevor Bishop's in the house. Zach Morgan's in the house.
Thank you, Zach. Thank you, Trevor. Thank you, Jay-Z.
Oh, Jay-Z's on?
Yeah.
Is Beyond?
The real what?
The real Jay-Z?
The real Jay-Z.
Well,
we got one more song for y'all, and yeah, it's one about gators, which is really delicious and really cool. Gators, yeah, here we go. We're gonna get a little Jerry Reed on y'all. And rock out with y'all. Thank y'all so much for donating and supporting this great cause. Thank you, Purple B. Y'all are incredible. Grego, Debo, and Evan, y'all are amazing. This is a sick spot, a little gem out here. And here we go. Thank you.
call him Amos Moses.
Band, y'all.
It's rocked the house. It's shaking here.
Man,